ruins of Edwin Gould's cottage, Chichota, if I'm saying that correctly. He purchased this lot in 1900. Dad was always intrigued by this family story.